So, we know the first part. I'm the victim. I'm doing this, right? I'm going to get to 10, and I'm going to launch out, right? Got him in this nice tight grip here. Remember, I'm not bleeding anymore. We can grab clothes if we want to, right? So it's available to you, particularly if they're one of these hoodies. You know those hoodies that the youths wear these days? Grab that box there, right? Launch forward with that knee, and you will have seen, sorry, Zach, you will have seen from doing it yourselves what way the body bends when you put that knee there. We all know, right? Yeah. So what is he now? He's off balance, isn't he? Right? So all my next part of his technique, which is the bit that's going to enable me to go home safely, is after I've launched that knee in, I'm literally just going to push him on the ground. The harder I've got hold of him around his neck here, the more force and power I can get into literally just throwing his face into the concrete. Yeah. Give it a go.
Beautiful thing!
I've lost my chance.
Grab hold of the